Hi, Perry Dracy here with Lewis Hybrids, down just halfway between Batavia and Libertyville in southeast Iowa. And we're looking at a test plot here that was put in back on April 6th. It was a Friday. And I want to just talk a little bit about why we do test plots. You can see the plot goes all the way down there, and it's marked off by the orange stakes. This is a plot that has Lewis Hybrids in it, and we like to do test plots so that people can see our new products. This plot also contains some of our current products that we're using, but mostly we want to show off some of the new products we have that we'll be releasing this year. Now at this point, this plot has had 62 growing degree days. They haven't had as much rain down here as what we had up at home. We just got done with 2.5 inches of rain. As you can see, it's fairly dry here. I'm looking at this. This is April 17th. But with 62 growing degree days, you can see here that we've got about a half inch sprout. Hopefully you can see that right in there next to the green seed. And so it's progressing right along. This plot should be emerging. Oh, I don't know if we get some more growing degree days. Once it gets about 100 units, it should be starting to pop through. So we're about 40 units short. We've been getting about 5 to 10 per day. And so it might take another week before this plot's out of the ground. But it's a 1,200 foot long plot. The dominant soils here are Hague silt loam and Grundy silt loam. Very little slope, 0 to 2% slope on each one of those soil types. So this will be a good chance to see how our hybrids work on these soils. We've been in this field before in the past, and we've done very well. So we'll keep looking at this plot as the year goes on and start showing some different things with the hybrids and so forth. So, but if you ever have a chance to do a plot for Lewis Hybrids, I would encourage it, because it's a good chance for you to get to see and touch the new products and see how they perform on your farm. Have any questions, get a hold of your local DSM. Other than that, thank you very much and have a good day.